Big Bad lovers, Grace Adele fans, time to review our Heather in Black. Review our Grace Adele Heather bag. This is a really simple and structured bag. It's my day-to-day bag. It comes in faux leather. You have a choice of six different colours. If you want the colours, look below and go straight to our Grace Adele website, thehandbagstylist.graceadele.ie. These bags are absolutely fantastic. You have a big pocket at the front. Now this pocket, as you will know if you understand the Grace Adele system, you can actually take it and add a clutch bag into it. We'll show you that at the end just to show you how you can change it. Over the Grace Adele you can also put your clip on. So I'm going to add my balloon clip on, change the look slightly. What else can I tell you about the bag? The handles are about 28 centimetre drop, so it does sit nicely on the shoulder, but you can add a cross body strap as well. If you like me, at the moment I'm on the crutches because of having the baby, so I can't carry the handbag, so I have to say I do put my cross body strap on. It's a really neat little pocket at the back. You can put your mobile phone in it, because if you like me, even though there's an intelligent storage system inside this bag, yep, that's the inside of my handbag. I'm sure Heidi, who designed this system, is just shaking her head right now going, some people, you can't organise them. All of the bags have colour coordinated inside. As you can see, these are absolutely gorgeous. Now, you can watch the video on the intelligent interior, but basically it gives you extra zip pockets, it gives you spaces for your pen, spaces for your keys, spaces for your clip-ons, spaces for notebooks and wallets, etc. And in this bag, you also get these little holders here. I don't know if you can quite see them, but you can attach what's called a tablet tote to them as well, which is to hold your iPod or whatever little mini tablet, or in my case, I put my little mini laptop inside it. And then I can whip the tablet tote out, use it, and then go off with that as well. So it's really, really versatile. Size-wise, this is actually, I'd say, the smallest Grace Adele bag we use. Checking the measurements. 38 centimetres lengthwise, height-wise 23 centimetres, and then width about 14. The bag is well big enough. It isn't going to be my nappy bag of choice, I have to say, because yes, Grace Adele, I reckon you could use it for nappy bags and other stuff as well if you fancy being a bit, you know, more upmarket, a bit more stylish. Oh, extra little pockets here down the sides as well. So this bag has absolutely loads of storage. It is a fantastic bag. The Heather bag will cost you £80, €97. Remember, Grace Adele bags all come with a lifetime warranty against any manufacturer default. And the big bags all come in these lovely dust covers, which you would expect if you're buying a high-end handbag, wouldn't you? So there you go, that's from my review of the Heather. It is one of my favourite bags. Oh, and I said I'd show you how we can pimp it, because this is the Grace Adele system, so. Remember, if you want to change the look of your bag, or you want to go night to day, there you go. You can just pop one of your many clutch bags. So if you want to buy them, you can go direct to our website, information below. But please subscribe to the channel and like the video. Bye for now.